Mic check 1 2 1 2. Let me check something real quick. Yep, we are good. Well, it's been a couple months and I'm happy to be back now here on YouTube. It's just focusing on some personal stuff in my life. Still got some stuff I need to work out on, but for the most part, everything seems to be in order. I'm just hoping good trends continue to go my way. So I'm glad to be back here on Sonic Frontiers. I know it's been since March since we played this game, but let's go ahead and continue where we left off back a couple months ago. And we will get finished with the island that we are last on, I can promise you that. Yes, all the update one stuff, the jukebox and photo mode. Let's look at the map real quick. Because all we need is one more Chaos Emerald and we're good to go. But then on top of that, I need to get 24 tokens, so... Okay, that should be good. Definitely gonna need those later on. Wait a sec, I think that... Let me see if I can fast travel near this area. I'm wishing now I had played this game again on my Xbox version, just so I could get used to this since it's been a while, but I'll try to manage it the best I can.
Hey, Sonic. Welcome back. Would you like to try? I'll let you borrow a rod.
Unfortunately, I'm gonna have to do this.
To try? I'll let you borrow a rod. Would you like to try? I'll let you borrow a...
I just need 18 more and then I can move on. This is complete torture, but it's a way to get extra money and whatnot. I was not expecting to do this. I just wanted to hurry up and get finished with this island. I'm sorry. Ugh.
So tasty.
Would you like to try? I'll let you borrow a rod.
Okay, I just need 8 more and we are good.
Would you like to try? I'll let you borrow a rod.
I would assume maybe some of those glitches were patched up with the first update. Unless you got some info that the glitch is still there. Well, I'll have to see what you're talking about because I haven't been on this game in a couple months. I mean, if there's a link to what you're talking about, you can leave it in the comments and I can check it out once I'm done with the stream. I can say how to do it then, do a dodge, and the second you're dodging, press the stomp button and instantly press boost button. They'll be sent high into the sky, and it lets you keep the entire of Kronos Island and areas. Aris Island. I was not aware of that, so I will have to check that out, but it's something I'll do some other time. Yeah, I do not have time for this shark. Move aside.
Sonic, check these out. I don't think this ancient machinery was active before. Any idea what changed?
Something similar happened on the last island. Let's just call it a little divine intervention. If I can solve the lock's code, it should open the way to that flying titan.
Wait, Sonic. You're still missing a Chaos Emerald, aren't you? Oh, that thing will tear you to shreds.
The last Titan was holding the final emerald. I'm willing to bet it's the same deal here. First, though, I need to play this crane game. Let me see. The stones and the ports seem to have corresponding colors.
What? I just want to make sure I'm not going crazy on this. This should have been picking up those spheres. I don't know what's going on here. I am still have the arm over the spheres I need, and it's not locking up. Just gonna try to line it up and see if that'll work. Thank you. Okay, thankfully that's over and done with.
You did it. Nice work.
Was there ever any doubt? Ready to go face impossible odds?
Huh. We've faced worse. Here we go. Try to keep up.
Whoa, hey, that's my line.
Yeah.
Hey there, Ivy Rose. How you doing? Come on. I really needed to watch a tutorial last night to refresh my memory on this. Piss me off. Sorry, I'm not talking much. I'm just trying to remember how I defeated this Titan on Xbox. Okay, I'm gonna have to find something real quick to help me. I'm not gonna keep looking like a fool during this stream. Just pull up a quick video and... Sorry for the delay. I'll put on an intermission screen real quick. I'm so sorry about this. I think I know what to do now. There we go. Thank you. Almost done. Almost done. Well, that only took me 3 months to get off the island, counting the breaks I took in between. Glad it's over and done with.
Not bad. Things would have been over faster if I'd been Super Knuckles. You did all right.
Yeah, you keep telling yourself that. One more Titan bot to go. Hopefully I'll find Tails, too. I'm worried about him.
He'll be all right. Now hurry up and save the day already.
on. Okay, I got an error message, but I think we're good now.
Hang tight, little bro. I won't make you wait much longer. Catching my breath.
He never stops. Clarification. He never gives up.
The spatial anomaly that affected us seems to have left me in a digitized state. But those same energies are manifesting into some worrisome mutations for you.
Those sure are words you said just now.
I'm saying I'm fine, you're not, and I'm worried.
I'll be fine. And I need this power to rescue you.
He's even enduring the cyber corruption better than I calculated he would.
You're always rescuing me, and let's focus on the now. What do you need?
Chaos Emeralds. Think you can help me track them down?
I'm on it.
You are the key. Be empowered with this technique.
Thank you.
With this being my first stream back in a couple months, I'm just going to have this as a saving point. I'll go ahead and continue on tomorrow. I'll make sure it's a bit longer tomorrow, but I just wanted to get my feet wet back in live streaming once more. I appreciate y'all for tuning into this stream and support my channel any way you can. Like, subscribe, share with people you know. Until next time, hope y'all have a good one. Take care.